Hi guys, welcome back to Relax My Cat, it's Claire and Rags, and this week we're going to be telling you how you can help keep your cat cool in the summer heat. Before we start, I want you guys to let me know in the comment section below, what's your favourite way to keep your cat cool in the summer? Is it any of the ones that I've mentioned today, or is it something else? If it is something else, do please feel free to share them in the comment section below and share them with everybody else. You guys are really clever when it comes to your cats and you come up with some great ideas. So up here in the Northern Hemisphere, it is starting to get a bit warm, believe it or not, even here in the UK, we are getting some nice warm weather. And with that, you need to make sure that your cat is keeping cool in the summer heat. So this week, Rexy and I have a few tips for you to keep your cat cool in the summer. Now, the first one is something you should be doing anyway, but we're going to include it because it's very, very important. You need to make sure that your cat has plenty of access to fresh drinking water. Now, some people might think just a bowl next to their food would be enough water for them, but especially as the temperature's heating up, you need to make sure they've got quite a lot of access to fresh water. This means quite a few bowls around the house. But also, if you live in a place that is safe for your cat to go outside in the summer, you need to make sure they've got access to fresh water outside as well. Especially if you're a cat who likes to spend a lot of time outside in the summer, you want to make sure that they definitely have somewhere where they can go and have a nice refreshing drink if they get a bit too hot. The next is to provide plenty of shade for your cats. Now this can be inside as well if you live in a flat or apartment or your cat doesn't go outside and there is sun streaming in through the window. Your cat might love basking in that all day, every day. Most cats do, but it's a good idea to make sure there are plenty of shady spots for them as well in case the heat gets too much for them. But it's more important for if your cat goes outside. The hot weather, the long days, your cat might end up getting a bit too overwhelmed with the heat, and you need to make sure there are places for them to retreat to that are nice and shady and cool. The next is to keep on top of grooming, especially if you've got a cat who's got long fur, or like a Persian or a Maine Coon. You need to make sure that you are grooming your cat on a regular basis. Now, Rags is a mid-length fur cat. She's actually half Persian, so she's got quite dense fur. And when the weather is a little bit warmer, Rags gets groomed every single day. This will also help your cat's summer coat come through and help them shed their winter coat as well. This will help keep them cool and make sure they don't get mats or tangles in their fur, especially if they're going outside a lot. Plus, it's a great way to bond with your cat, and you can almost guarantee that they're going to enjoy it. Cats tend to like being groomed, and it's a very important thing that you do. And finally, this one's a bit specific, but sunscreen. I know it sounds weird, but you can actually buy cat sunscreen, and if you're going to put sunscreen on a cat, it's very important that you buy cat sunscreen. Don't put people sunscreen on cats, it's not a good idea. Apply it to the ends of their noses and the tips of their ears and any other exposed skin on their body so that when they go outside, they're not going to get sunburned. It's not fun for anybody, and yeah. Being sunburned is not fun, is it, Rexy? You wouldn't know, you've never been, but it's not fun. So those are some top tips on how to keep your cat cool in the summer. Now, like I said before, let me know in the comment section below, what's your favourite way to keep your cat cool in the summer? Is it something I've said, or is it something else? Feel free to leave them in the comment section below and share with everybody else. If you did enjoy the video, guys, please give us a big thumbs up. It helps the channel out loads. And if you're not subscribed to the channel already, all you need to do is hit the button in the middle of the screen there. And while you're at it, head on over to our vlog from last week, which is just on the other side of the screen. Give that a bit of love as well. You might notice some new faces on the YouTube, Relax My Cat YouTube. We have Barbara and we have Andrea. They are new vloggers. Go give their vlog some love and tell them hi and welcome them to the channel. Thanks again for watching, guys, and Ragsy and I will see you in our next video. Bye!